today's episode, we talk about Majid Bishkar, or as he was called by Indians, Majid Bashkar. He was amongst the most fondly recalled foreign football players in India. Some regard him as the greatest foreign footballer to have stepped foot on Indian soil. Majid had landed in India fresh off being a part of the Iranian World Cup squad in 1978. He didn't come to India to play football. Far from it, he had come to India to pursue his studies. This was in the wake of the Iranian Revolution. Majid arrived in India with Jamshed Nasiri. They were in Jabalpur when an ex-footballer principal suggested transferring to Aligarh Muslim University, where they might have had a better chance to showcase their footballing prowess. Mahmoud Khabasi, another Iranian export, was already plying his trade for the AMU at that point. Together, the trio helped Aligarh Muslim University win the National Inter-University Football title. What followed was an invite to the Rovers Cup at the season end. Majid caught the eyes of the East Bengal scouts, who wasted no time in signing him. Their faith in him didn't go unpaid as Majid set Kolkata on fire with a return of 62 goals from 71 games. Majid then moved on to Mohammedan Sporting. Majid had a mesmerizing effect on the crowd whenever he played. He had this uncanny ability of scoring what can best be described in today's date as a goal you would score against your friend in FIFA. He was known to create goals where none existed and score from angles where you simply shouldn't. But then again, such was Majid Bishkar's story, part myth, part legend. There were stories of him being originally from Iraq and some of him being a part of the Iranian Olympic sprinting team. The story did not end well for the men from Khorramshahr though, as he fell victim to narcotics addiction and returned to Iran and to obscurity. Majid Bishkar vanished from the scene altogether. Even in obscurity though, his mysticism didn't cease to enthrall the people. There were ghost stories about him claiming he ran a transistor shop in Siliguri. What wasn't a myth was the sure shot effect he had on the masses of West Bengal in those few years he played there. The fanaticism is visible even today. Majid still has a fan page on Facebook. Thanks for watching. And as usual, do share if you like it.